Hey guys, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Perry, and we're two members of Britain's biggest dance act, Diversity.
This year, it's our job to bring you all the backstage gossip from Britain's biggest dance competition, Got to Dance. Every day, every
night. We are here with the Ashley Banjo.
I don't know how you two blagged this job, but you've got it now. So,
have you not seen?
You don't know what we are.
What are you?
We're the online.
Online.
Team.
Yeah, we're here for you guys. We're here to bring you all your backstage gossip on Ashley Banjo. Well, have you been in the dome yet?
If you can call it a dome, it's more like a planet. It's huge.
It's a new judge.
Yeah, there's a new judge.
Who is it, Ashley? Tell us.
Aston from JLS. It's going to be interesting, him coming at it from a performance point of view, because even though, you know, he sings as well, you know, he's an artist, so like he'll be able to look at this as a performer and stuff and hopefully bring a different like perspective.
Because this is the biggest kind of series yet, so
this is
for
like
him to come into it now, it's a big, that's a big thing.
Series 4.
Oh, no, it's crazy, man. It's flown by, do you know what I mean?
Series 4. I remember when we were performing in Series 1.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Being there, in your green room, we saw like a picture of Akai on the wall and stuff. It's just immense, man, how far everything's come, do you know what I mean?
In the same way that I'm your insider, I want all the exclusive from the dome. So if you hear anything juicy about the contestants,
we'll do.
Heads up.
We'll do, mate.
All right. Been nice chatting.
I know, it's good setup.
Okay, I'm going to go off this way.
2 points, 1-0.